Ramadan, you said wallah and you lied.
You're right, I have to fast 3 days.
No, before fasting, you would actually have to free a slave or clothe 10 people or feed 10 people.
I don't have a slave and I can't afford to feed 10 people nor to clothe 10 people.
So in that case, you fast 3 days.